Well, we haven't had flood or famine, I suppose. Now, don't go away, because these people can really skate. Fourth half of the short program, but people have been expecting them to make the breakout at any moment.
Well, they have absolutely everything that it takes here to make the world team, but in the past have just lacked that mental toughness. In the short program, however, I saw them skate in a very comfortable way, the most comfortable I've ever seen them. So hopefully this will happen here today as well. Opening with the triple twist. Side-by-side, triple sow cow. Very well done. And watch the height she gets on this throw. Oh, she's on.
Did not give these people an easy act to follow, and they have come out with such confidence.
Well, it's the first time I've ever seen her smile in a performance. It's so nice to see. They're in fourth place right now. It is possible for them to win. However, Bombardier and Menzies would have to be third. Watch this throw. Throw triple toe loop. 2 feet landing. Struggled a little bit with that lift.
They told us when they arrived in Ottawa that they felt they were peaking both physically and in terms of their confidence. And their goal is to make the world team, and only two pairs go to the world championship. So that means gold or silver, or you stay home.
And they've got to really push this ending through. They look like they're getting a little bit tired. Important to keep the concentration going all the way through so you don't have that error right at the very end of the performance.
You don't suppose they could cue the fire alarm? Marie-Claude Savard-Gagnon, and Luke Brade. And don't go away. Boy, is this going to be close. And only one more pair to challenge. This can be an awfully tough moment. You've done all you can do, and now your fate is in the hands of others.
I think they're just extremely happy with the way that they skated. It's so nice to see after so many years of trying. And that was an absolutely perfect pro triple Sal-Cal. No nerves there.
Technical merit marks up to 5.7.
They don't call that because that's your marks of presentation.
It's like the presentation marks maybe came down a little bit.
Oh, I think they're a little disappointed. They're in second place, trailing Sargent and Wirtz.
And a lot depends on this next performance, Menzies and